Can be done today. Sorry for my English, huh? I am an art dealer for almost 30 years now. I am specialized in the avant-garde of the 20th century. 50s, I'm an exhibition of the 50s. It was Paris after the war, 1945, 1955. 60s. And sometimes I like to exhibit also contemporary art. There is not a modern painting and contemporary painting. I see a gallery can be able to present both of the work of art. I'm not an art dealer who work directly with the artists. When I decide to make an exhibition, I make the choice of the works I want to show, to present, and this is a difference. I buy everywhere. I buy in collections, sometimes in auctions, in other galleries too, and I decide to make my own exhibition with my idea of the works. I don't make the histories of art because you're right, for me it's easy. I have the distance with the piece, for example, Fontana or Castellani, the works who are 40 years old already, so I have the distance. I learn art history, and this was a problem at the beginning when I begin to collect contemporary art. I come with my knowledge in art history. I realize that I have to know, of course, what I know, but I have to forget also to have a totally free and new eye to see the contemporary art. Mostly I exhibit what I like and I buy the work of art that I like because I'm unable to sell a painting that I dislike. So I try to communicate the passion and also when I communicate this passion I am able to help collectors to build their collection. I'm very lucky to do this business, to be able to be a collector in historical work or in contemporary. This helps me a lot.